Let's get to breaking news we're following this morning. Overnight from Cumberland County, one person was taken to the hospital after a house fire in Mechanicsburg. Crews were called to East Portland Street around 10 last night and found the victim on the second floor. No word on that person's condition, though, this morning. Fire chief says careless smoking caused that fire.